चलो कुछ कुछ
meters. That's 29,000 feet vertically upwards from my home near Mumbai. That's where I'm headed. That's my objective, my mission, my ultimate nirvana. Today, I ask you to join me in my expedition to the top of Mount Everest.
I'm Harsh, a 23-year-old mountaineer from Vasai. I am a learner, explorer. Academically, I am an IT engineer, but passionately, I am a traveler, backpacker, and a mountaineer. I was exposed to outdoors few years ago, and when I was in my engineering, I was bored. So I went for a trek, and then I realized that it's my calling. I explored it more. So I'm climbing a lot of small and big mountains in next few months, but the primary goal is Mount Everest. Every morning I go for a run or a swim to take care of my heart and lungs for my endurance training. And in the evening I hit the gym for my strength training. Sometimes I do yoga as a breathing exercise. So sustainable development basically has 17 goals like economic growth, women empowerment and stuff. And in that, I am emphasizing on solar energy. Like, I want to create awareness about clean energy. My expedition is going to be completely solar powered. Since I have the health and fitness on my side, I'm done with my training, learning. Main challenge right now is the monetary aspect. Like I need $40,000 for the climb, even if I do in the most minimal manner. So that's a big hurdle, and I don't want to mortgage my parents' house, but I'm definitely going there.